He has become, in fact, invincible.
Well, Jira, you're lucky I'm on your side, because I'm virtually immortal. The absolute intent on destroying Baldur. I mean, I die a lot, to be fair, but I always come back. Arrow
through his eye myself.
Except for
only
one time.
To watch him pluck it out like a splinter.
Yeah, what the hell, right? Whoa. Alright. So. Now, the thing about activating strange things you find in temples is apparently they can kill you.